darkness came to this land. When the fire spilled from the mountain and the ash blotted out the sun. It wasn't the end. People starved and suffered. Homes were destroyed and leaders fell. The ties of friendship loosened, and each one fought for their own. But in this sea of chaos, one rock stood firm. He said, I know what to do. Follow me, and I will save you. He meant it. Wanted to keep them safe. His people. Then he saw that fear made the people turn to him. They trusted him, obeyed him, raised him above the others. Their fear made him strong. And as the land healed and the people healed, their fear helped, and he saw them start to turn away, to think for themselves, to choose their own path. And he felt his own strength ebb in turn. And he wanted to hold on to that strength, to hold his place in their hearts. Their wills. So he made the giants, brought them forth from the shaking earth, the roaring sea, the blinding snow, brought them into being. People who trusted him and obeyed him, they saw them too, and saw they had more to fear. Fear, and you can make them do anything. Make them hate. Make them punish the weak. Make them turn against one another, each on each.
Back on me. kill him.
There's always someone ready to take his place. You told me that yourself. Might have been me if I had never met you. You have to show them a different way. You have to redeem them.
How do I stop this?
You came to stop the sacrifices. Kill the giant.
His father. The tyrant.
My father's name.
One name.
Is only fear.
You will end this. On your lies, and they will see the truth. There are no giants, it's just you. Breaking into pieces. You can see it. You can hear it.
his people are turning against him.
They are tyrants.
Turning against him now.
Confused.
Lost. Scared. They look to you.
Look at you, Senua.
You can show them the truth,
Senua. Show them
what he really is.
The world that he created.
The world you destroyed.
Get up!
Show them his lies. He is just like your father.
Terrible.
Just like your father.
You are
nothing like him.
You are strong.
Look at him. Just an old man.
Old, weak man.
All his strength comes from his people.
He has nothing now.
He is weak.
Now that they have left him, he is all alone.
Like all tyrants, hollow. And you know what to do.
Nothing.
Don't. You make them murderous. Spilling blood for an eye. There are no giants.
You're no different than me.
Do you really want the truth? Each person who follows you, you bear their weight on your back. Soon you will do anything to protect them, no matter what pain you inflict on others. And then you will find their belief makes you strong. And you will want to hold on to that strength no matter what. You will become
they cling to you, pleading. Do you see how their hands drag you down? You are everything. What would you do to keep them from harm? What would you do for the truth?
I choose how to end this.
All the questions answered. Truth burning bright to scour away the darkness. Shadows of horror and hate writ large on the sky. Phantoms made from fear. Darkness outside makes darkness inside. She sees it. But the darkness is inside her too. Because she loves, even after everything. She loves. And if she loves, what will she do to save that love, to keep that promise? All the lost ones, when they find her, what will she do to protect them? All those names, all those lives. What will she do to hold them? Wisdom has a price. She is her mother's child. But she is also her father's.
I see it now. The darkness is inside me. Yes, feel it.
Yes, you can see it, can't you?
It is his darkness. Not hers.
Your darkness.
And it carves a path for me.
In your blood, in your bones.
But I can't see where it leads.
Haunting you forever.
Part of me wants to let go of the fear. Let go of my shadows. And be free.
No more pain. No more doubt. Honored. Loved. Feared. Always true. Always right. Because they tell me so. Keeping them safe. Keeping their belief alive. No matter the cost.
Is this my fate? Can I choose my way?
What will we become?
We are not our fathers. There is always a choice. You taught me that.
We will choose.
Together.
You don't decide.
All her life she has been alone. She chose it. A shield to keep her heart from harm. A hymn to still the other voices, the ones outside. Not anymore. The ones she saved, the names she found, they lift her up. Their hands reach out to hers. And now, she reaches back to them. Her story is not written. There is always a choice.
I can remember times when it used to be warmer, lying inside the body of my mother. I can remember light coming through her skin, and the first time I saw her eyes as she wrapped me in. I'm a child with an animal soul. I don't belong here. I don't belong anywhere. I'm a child with an animal soul. I don't belong here. I don't belong anywhere. As I am running around looking for every answer, moving across my mind like a beautiful dancer. Oh, I am here to tear what makes me hollow. In a world of hate, we are forced to swallow. I'm a child. Even when we die, we're deeper down.